Depression and diabetes. Is there a link? Diabetes is a serious condition, and living with it can be a challenge. It can take a toll on your emotions. Diabetics are twice as likely to get depressed as people who don't have it. Depression can keep you from taking good care of yourself, which can lead to high blood sugar levels and diabetes complications. What are its symptoms? There are several warning signs, including sadness, anxiety, irritability, lack of interest in things you once enjoyed, pulling away from your social life, can't concentrate, insomnia, trouble falling and staying asleep, lots of guilt or feeling worthless, loss of energy or fatigue, changes in appetite, observable mental and physical sluggishness, thoughts of death or suicide. How is it diagnosed? Your doctor will make the call based on the symptoms you tell him about. Lab tests are not used to diagnose depression. How is it treated? Your doctor will work with you to control your depression. They can prescribe one or more of these antidepressants. Number 1. Selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, SSRIs, such as citalopram, escitalopram, fluoxetine, paroxetine, and sertraline. Number 2. Serotonin norepinephrine reuptake inhibitors, SNRIs, such as desvenlafaxine, duloxetine, levomilnaciprin, venlafaxine. Number 3. Tricyclic antidepressants such as amitriptyline, desipramine, doxepin, imipramine, and nortriptyline. Number 4. Norepinephrine and dopamine reuptake inhibitors, NDRIs, are represented by only one drug, bupropion. Many patients with diabetes and depression benefit from this drug. Are there any side effects of these drugs? Side effects for each type of antidepressant often go away or become easier to handle over time. To help out until you get used to the drug, your doctor may start you out on a small dose and slowly build up to a higher amount. Talk it out counseling or psychotherapy, especially in combination with medication, can also help manage depression. Meeting with a support group can be good for you too. Talk to your doctor about where you can turn for more help. That's it for today. We shall be back soon with some more valuable insights. Stay tuned. Thank you.